We're going to do another song that I wrote actually in Baltimore. I went to school at Johns Hopkins up in Bmore, and I wrote this song for the beautiful city of Baltimore that has suffered a lot, but I think it's a beautiful city. So this is for you, Bmore. That's Elliot Seppel on a bass. Thank you.
Thank you.